Legacy Fighting Alliance 101 is the 102nd event of Legacy Fighting Alliance and take place on March 12, 2021. It air on UFC Fight Pass only. Talking about Legacy Fighting Alliance background, LFA 101 headlined by bout between the two middleweight prospect Micah Krapp versus the undefeated AJ Dobson. Legacy Fighting Alliance is an American mixed martial artist promotion broadcast on AXTV up to the LFA 77. It was created as a result of Legacy Fighting Championship Education Fighting Alliance merger in early 2017. On October 11, 2012, officers for the promo Beach, Florida-based MMA promotion Titan Fighting Championship, that is Titan FC, were acquired by the Recreation Fighting Alliance, along with certain fighter contract, as well as organization television deal with AXS TV. The goal was to combine the talent for both organizations under one umbrella. Titan FC owner and the president Joe Kelly was brought as the vice president for the